I enjoyed the sciences at school and I was good at them. They made sense. I didn't know what I wanted to do next, so I chose to follow what I liked and try to keep the doors open. I did a degree in food science, but switched careers to become an IT trainer when Windows 3.1 was launched and have stayed in the IT and software industry ever since. Go for it. Follow what you enjoy and keep your options open by making good choices.